New this morning, crews are gaining control of a wildfire that's burning in the Myakka River Forest. The Florida Forest Service tweeted overnight that 130 acres has been burned so far. Early this morning, the agency said that 75% of the wildfire has been contained so far.